to shoot over your head there, Bill.
I was actually supposed to
go ahead.
Did they move?
Oh, look.
Oh, man.
Not at all.
It occurred to me before we came back out that I never did that. And so this actually was a Broadway song. It's from 1925, actually. I used to do reviews, at least live. And it's this from a show, none of you know this, called Garrett from KBTV. It was a very famous Roger cartoon from that. I ever had other places aggravate all our care. We'll save our friend. Our little cozy flat in one is known as Old Manhattan. We'll settle down right here in town. We'll have it happen. The Bronx and Stutter, I won't see.
Back up a little bit.
Cause you move me with the reality.
Yeah.
9,006 times. Coming from all over the world, all over the city, just to see my sorry ass. I really, really appreciate it, guys. I want to continue to cultivate your lives. People saying that when I get to meet you guys, they go, oh man, a lot of this stuff's really inspiring. There's no possible way on the planet that I'm half as inspired to you as you are to me. And I wouldn't do this if you weren't here. So thank you for giving me that opportunity, guys. Let's rock out for this last one. There you go again. You were never my friend. You were never my
shut it off now or what?
All set.
All right.